Now we are going to talk of the treatment of neonatal sepsis and neonatal meningitis. And here there are a couple of rules you need to sort of remember. The first one is that you need to know whether this is early onset sepsis, in other words, whether this sepsis is acquired from the mother, or it's late onset sepsis, in other words, whether it's nosocomial or hospital acquired infection. The reason this is very important is that the infecting organisms are different. When we are talking of early onset sepsis, then the most common organisms are group B streptococci and Escherichia coli. Whereas if we are talking of the hospital acquired or nosocomial infection or late onset sepsis, we are talking of organisms Coagulus negative staphylococci and other enterobacteriaceae, like Klebsiella, Serratia, Enterobacter species. And those organisms have very different antibiotic susceptibility. Now, when we are talking of the group B streptococcal infection, then they are 99% of them are susceptible to penicillin and also to ampicillin. So you don't need actually to use anything else than penicillin or ampicillin. The question is, if you can't exclude Escherichia coli, then you probably also need to combine your treatment with gentamicin, to which E. coli mostly is susceptible. When, however, we are talking of late onset sepsis, nosocomial sepsis, those organisms are usually not susceptible to penicillin and ampicillin, and you need to use broader spectrum antibiotics. And here again, you need to be very clear whether this patient has sepsis or is likely to have sepsis, or you only suspect. If this patient you already know has a Klebsiella sepsis, you need to use broader spectrum antibiotics like third generation cephalosporins. If this is coagulase negative staphylococcus, you may need to use combination of oxacillin and gentamicin, or also vancomycin works on those organisms. If, however, this is just suspected sepsis, then you could start with narrow spectrum antibiotics, make a diagnostic, and then come up with the appropriate treatment. So this treatment of neonatal sepsis has several points, and most important probably is not the treatment, but it is diagnostics. So you need to diagnose the disease, and then you can start most appropriate treatment.